Welcome, Bethel Park. This is Al Levine, the Talking Machine, out on location. We have a great venue, the Oaks Theater in Oakmont. I'm honored to be here with Jessica Lee. I'm going to have her explain what this great show that you just come up with is all about. Here she is right now, Jessica Lee.
Thanks, Al. Hey, we're at the Oaks Theater. We're getting ready to do a performance that's called The Old Hollywood Christmas. We're very excited about it. We're doing it as a food drive, a cereal drive for the Pittsburgh Food Bank. And the first part of the show actually tells the Christmas story. And so the first eight songs in a linear fashion tells the story of Mary when she realizes that she is with child, all the way through the wise men coming, and then the baby being born, baby Jesus. And then the second part of the show is really all the big old Hollywood classics that celebrate the season. So,
tell us a song or two that you're going to sing, because they're going to hear that in a few minutes.
Oh, okay. So the first song is really one that most people don't know. It's Mary's Thoughts When She Knows That She's With Child. Amy Grant wrote it, and it's called Breath of Heaven. It's very beautiful, and we start off with that. I have to say that I love the little drummer boy.
Sure.
It's just one of my favorites. You know, I am a poor boy, too. I just love that. And I have a special place in my heart for the Christmas blues. Some people have the blues at Christmas. And we do a version of Merry Christmas Baby. So Breath of Heaven and Merry Christmas Baby are songs that not everybody might know. But most of the other ones you would know. So Little Drummer Boy and Silver Bells. And, of course, O Holy Night, which is, like, one of my favorite songs. So there's a lot of good songs to come.
Well, thanks for giving this great intro. And they're going to start the show in a couple minutes. And I know you're going to love it. So stay tuned. Don't leave. And we're ready to have our old Hollywood Christmas.
And so we are offering this simple phrase to kids from 1 to 92. Although it's been said, they know in a night in my darkness, full of a real holiness, for you are holy. Breath of Do you wonder, as you watch my face, if the wiser one should have had my place? But I offer all I am for the mercy of your plan. Help me be strong. Darkness, full of a meal, holiness, you are holy. Breath of heaven, breath of heaven, breath of heaven.
Mike Clancy.
After Jesus was born in Bethlehem in Judea during the time of King Herod, Magi from the east came to Jerusalem and asked, "Where is the one who has been born King of the Jews? We saw his star in the east and have come to worship him." When King Herod heard this, he was disturbed, and all Jerusalem with him. When he had called together all the peoples, people's chief priests and teachers of the law, he asked them where the Christ was born. "In Bethlehem in Judea," they replied, "for this is what the prophet has written. But you, Bethlehem in the land of Judah, are by no means least among the rulers of Judah, for out of you will come the ruler who will be the shepherd of my people Israel." When Herod called the Magi secretly and found out from them the exact time the star had appeared, he sent them to Bethlehem and said, "Go and make a careful search for the child. As soon as you find him, report to me, so that I too may go and worship him."
We three kings of Orient are bearing gifts. We traverse afar, a field and fountain, a moor and mountain, following yonder star. Oh, star of wonder, star of night, star with royal beauty bright. Westward leading, still proceeding, guide us to thy perfect light. Frankincense to offer have I, incense owns a deity nigh. Prayer and praising, amen, raising, worship him, God Most High. Oh, star of wonder, star of night, star with royal beauty bright, westward leading, still proceeding, guide us to that perfect light. Thank you. it on guitar.
Over the place where the child was. When they saw the star, they were overjoyed.
For this song, we're going to have our guest percussionists working with us. And so they're going to begin this particular song, and I think you'll see why. Rick Laws will lead. He told me, "Tha-rum-bum-bum-bum, a newborn king to see, Tha-rum-bum-bum-bum, our finest gifts we bring, Tha-rum-bum-bum-bum. To lay before the king, ba-rum-bum-bum-bum, rum-bum-bum-bum, rum-bum-bum-bum. So to honor him, ba-rum-bum-bum-bum, when we come. Thank you. played my drum for him. Ba-ra-bum-bum-bum. I played my best for him. Ba-ra-bum-bum-bum. Ra-ba-bum-bum. Ra-ba-bum-bum. Then she smiled at me. Rick Laws and our new pro drummers. All right.
Come on, Al.
Wasn't that pretty good, huh?
So Joseph also went up from the town of Nazareth in Bethlehem, the town of David, because he belonged to the house and line of David. He went there to register with Mary, who was pledged to be married to him and was expecting a child. While they were there, the time came for the baby to be born.
No crib for his bed. The little Lord Jesus lay down his sweet head. The stars in the sky looked down where he lay. The little Lord Jesus asleep on the hay. The cattle were lowing. The poor babe awakes. The little Lord Jesus, no crying he makes. I love you, Lord Jesus. Look down from the sky and stay by my cradle till morning is nigh. Be near me, Lord Jesus. I ask you to stay close by me forever and love me, I pray. Bless all the dear children in your tender care and fit us for heaven to live with you there.
Firstborn, a son. She wrapped him in cloth and placed him in a manger because there was no room for them in the inn.
Oh, holy night, the stars are brightly shining. It is the night of the dear Savior's birth. Long lay the world in sin and error pining till he appeared and the soul felt its worth. A thrill of hope and the weary world rejoices, for yonder breaks a new and glorious morn. Fall on your knees, oh, hear the angel voices. Oh, night divine. When Christ was born, oh, night, oh, night, holy night, oh, night divine. Truly taught us to love one another. His law is love, and his gospel is peace. Chains shall he break, for the slave is our brother. And in his name, all oppression shall cease. Sweet hymns of hope in grateful chorus raise. We let all within us praise his His holy name. I fall on your knees. Oh, hear the angel voices. Oh, not divine. Oh, night when Christ was born.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. We have Mike Clancy on multiple horns tonight. We have Glenn Utch with us on keyboard and playing a left-hand bass. We have one of our legendary jazz guitarists here with us tonight, Mark Strickland. And the person who helped produce this with me tonight is Rick Laws on drums and percussion and did the teaching for the percussion beforehand.
And there were shepherds living out in the fields nearby, keeping watch over their flocks at night. An angel of the Lord appeared to them, and the glory of the Lord shone around them. And they were terrified. But the angel said, "Do not be afraid. I bring you good news of great joy that will be for all the people. Today in the town of David, a Savior has been born to you. He is the Christ the Lord. This will be a sign to you. You will find a baby wrapped in cloth and lying in a manger."
Round yon virgin mother and child, holy infant so tender and mild, sleep in heavenly peace, sleep in heavenly peace. A shepherd's quake at the sight, glory stream from heaven afar, heavenly hosts sing alleluia, Christ the Savior is born, Christ the Savior is born. from thy holy face. With the dawn of redeeming grace, Jesus, Lord of thy birth, Jesus, Lord at thy birth.
Suddenly a great company of the heavenly host appeared with the angel, praising God and saying, "Glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace to men on whom his favor rests."
We're going to be joined by our percussionists on this one.
Joy to the world, the Lord has come. Let earth receive a king. Let every heart prepare him room. Heaven and nature sing, and heaven and nature sing, and heaven and nature sing. Joy to the world, the Savior reigns. Let us our songs employ. While fields and floods, rocks, hills and plains, repeat the sounding joy, repeat the sounding joy, repeat, repeat the sounding joy. Sin and sorrows grow, no thorns infest the ground. The cups to make his glories flow, far as the curse is found, far as that curse is found, far as the curse is found.
Come on, Mark, let's start with you. Just listen to our percussionist for a minute.
Truth and grace, and makes the goodness, wonders of his love, and wonders of his love, and wonders, wonders of his love.
Sing the first verse with me. This is the last part of the Christmas story. Sing the first verse with me. Here we go.
Joy to the world, the Lord is come. Let earth receive her King. Let every heart prepare him room. Heaven and nature sing, and heaven and nature sing, and heaven and hail and nature.
Come on now, percussionists. Ladies and gentlemen, that's the Christmas story. Hallie, everybody. Yeah, all right. Thank you. We're going to take a very, very short break, let you get up and stretch your legs 15 minutes, and we're going to be back with one final set where we celebrate the Christmas season with many, many of the old Hollywood classics that you know and love. So we'll take a temporary break. Give a hand for the band, everybody. Hand for the percussionists. Good job, you guys. All right, we'll be right back. Thank you.
I grew up in a sports family. From a very young age, I was exposed to sports in a great way. My uncle was on the first pro basketball team in Pittsburgh, the Pittsburgh Ironmen. My cousins played baseball in the Army. I got to see them pitch at Fort Knox in Louisville, Kentucky. And my dad, of course, that was my hero. He was a basketball referee for over 30 years. Met a lot of great people. Have any of you ever heard of George Couples? He was a man who used to call our house and schedule my dad for City League basketball games. Just been a passion in my life. And as I got older, I found out about horses and I ended up owning a stable. And I was asked to be on a sports show with Roger Houston called the Meadows Racing Network. And watching Roger Houston direct and even produce this show. And when we were done, I said, boy, that'd be something great. Maybe someday I could have a TV show. Back in 2011, I had a conversation with some friends about sports that piqued my interest in how could we start a sports talk show on TV? Well, I found out I could go to Public Access TV in Bethel Park and I'd be able to produce my own sports talk TV show. The great thing about doing two sports talk shows on BPTV is I can share my passion about sports with thousands of people every week. If you are passionate about something that you would like to share with the community, I encourage you to come to BPTV and produce a show like I do. I'm Al Levine, volunteer producer of Pittsburgh Sportsline on BPTV.
Just getting ready to start our second set and our final set. We want to thank you all for being with us. I want to start off with one instrumental song so that the gentlemen here can stretch out just a little bit for you and you can hear the beautiful jazz and blues players that we do have with us here tonight. I want to say a special thanks to Glenn Utch for serving as our music director tonight. He's done a beautiful job, and we have never played together, ever, all of us. I've played with Mark Strickland before and Rick Laws. We've never all played together. So they're great jazz musicians coming together, and just let's get it together for this. So thank you, guys, and thank you, Glenn, for serving as our music director tonight, and Mark for his arranging help as well. The guys are going to stretch out just a moment for you, so please enjoy this instrumental. Thank you. beautiful sound engineer tonight, Ray, is in the back. Let's give him a hand for being with us tonight and helping us out tonight. And I think we're getting just a little bit of boom on the bass, Ray. If we could, you say he's a little boomy on the bass. Good, 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 good. We're going to move on to some Christmas classics, everybody. And this is one of my favorites, Silver Bells. Silver Bells is one of those songs that just reminds me of, I guess last night, did everybody see the snowflakes? We don't want too much, just enough for the holiday season. The kids want a lot. But this song reminds me of just that time of the year. My uncle is a priest, and he said to me one day, when it was really late on a Christmas Eve, he looked at me one night, I guess, and said, there's always one moment when Christmas hits me. It just hits me. One moment every year when it gets me. And he said, for me, as we were looking at each other, he said, that moment is right now. I remember that one year he said that to me. And this song hits me like this. It paints the picture of our beautiful city at night. Silver Bells. So hopefully the Christmas spirit will hit me on this song if it hasn't already. Silver Bells. It has an intro that you might not have heard before.
Christmas makes you feel emotional. It may bring parties or thoughts devotional. Whatever happens or what may be, here is what Christmas time means. To me, city sidewalks, busy sidewalks, dressed in holiday style. In the air, there's a feeling of Christmas. Children laughing, people passing, greeting smile after smile. And on every street corner, you'll hear silver bells, silver bells. It's Christmas time in the city. Ring-a-ling. Streetlights, even stoplights, blink a bright red and green as the shoppers rush home with their presents. See the kids bunch, hear the snow crunch. This is Santa's big scene. And above all the bustle, you'll hear silver bells, it's Christmas time in the city. Ring-a-ling, hear them ring. Soon it will be Christmas Day.
Thank you.
city sidewalks, busy sidewalks, dressed in holiday style. In the air, there's a feeling of Christmas. Children laughing, people passing, greeting smile after smile. And on every street corner, you'll hear, sing it with me, silver bells, silver bells. It's Christmas time in the city.
We kind of thought about the rhythms a little bit with this because Rick Laws and I got together and talked about how wonderful it is when the rhythms are a little bit different from time to time on things. And some of the Christmas songs, we all know them, but the jazz musicians like to try to put like a little new twist on them. And on this song, I'll Be Home for Christmas, I think about everybody actually who can't be home for Christmas, obviously. And so we say thank you to all of our troops who are all over the world keeping us free. And we thank them, the moms and the dads and brothers and sisters who can't be home. And so we dedicate this song, I'll Be Home for Christmas, to them, but we're going to do it with a Latin beat. Feels like dancing, like we're really up for it. Now, I have to tell you something. We have a couple of very special people in the audience tonight, and I want to point them out. Roy and Joan Rizzico, where are you in the audience? In the way in the back, stand up. Executive producers of three of my four albums. Roy and Joan Rizzico, thank you. Merry Christmas to you. At the end of the show, there are CDs out there if you want us to sign them. Mark is on many of my CDs. And someday soon, these guys, RML Jazz, will be on CDs. And RML Jazz has CDs as well. So if you want some of them signed, we'll be in the back after the show in the hallway here by the bar. I also want to point out a very special person who the kids like sometimes more than the adults. Mr. Claus, if you'd stand up. There he is, the man, the myth. Yeah, so we appreciate his being with us tonight. We really appreciate that. And now we're gonna swing something for Santa. That's what we're gonna do, we're gonna swing something. I apologize, it snows every single time after I sing this song.
The weather outside is frightful. The fire is so delightful. Since we've no place to go, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. It doesn't show signs of stopping. I brought some corn for popping. Lights are turned way down low. Let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. When we finally kiss goodnight, how I'd hate going out in the storm. But if you really hold me tight, on the way home we'll be warm. The fire is slowly dying, my dear. We're still goodbying. As long as you love me so, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. Thank you.
some jazz swing, Mark Strickland, yeah. Take a look. You know, when the music starts playing, the time seems to go faster for me. And we only have time for a couple more. And so we have to pick and choose. And even though I was going to do this song at the end of the show, I'm feeling this song now. And we don't need any music for this song, so move that away from you so you don't. I know he's not going to use it anyway. Mark Strickland does not use the music anyway. He just acts like he needs it. Put that away so they can see your guitar, because we're playing a blues, everybody. We're going to play a blues for you. Dr. Bob, where are you in the house? Where's Dr. Bob? He's right there, wonderful sound engineer, and he does a lot of the sound engineering for the blues acts in town and all around. And if you go home and you like to YouTube late at night when you can't sleep, there's a song called Merry Christmas Baby. Not Merry Christmas Darling, but Merry Christmas Baby. And Bonnie Raitt sang this song with Charles Brown, and a lot of people sang this song over the years. We want to do our own blues Christmas song for you, and this is Merry Christmas Baby, so we're going to do a blues shuffle right now.
All right. Take us, Mark.
Merry Christmas, baby. You sure did treat me nice. I said, Merry Christmas, baby. You sure did treat me nice. Buy me a diamond ring for Christmas. I'm living in paradise. I said, we're feeling mighty fine now. Got good music on my radio. I said, I'm feeling mighty fine. Got good music on my radio, yeah, yeah. Wanna kiss you, Santa, underneath that mistletoe, yeah. Merry Christmas, baby. You sure did treat me right. I said, Merry Christmas now. I said, sure did treat me right. Bought me a Porsche for Christmas, Santa. Sure did treat me right. Come on now, yeah, play the blues. Got good music on my radio, yeah. at you, baby, now underneath that mistletoe. Hey, yeah, one more time. Here we go, guys. I said, Merry Christmas, baby. You've been good to me. I said, Merry Christmas now. You've been good to me. Come on now, baby. Baby Jesus underneath that Christmas tree. Hey, Merry Christmas now. Hey, sing the blues.
Great dancing, everybody. That's beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. All right. Now, you guys, we're going to do something that I think you all can swing to. We're going to do something that I think you can pair up and dance to. Now, let's try it, okay? You can free dance to this.
Sleigh bells ring, are you listening? In the lane, snow is glistening. A beautiful sight, we're happy tonight. Walking in a winter wonderland. Gone away is the bluebird. Here to stay is a new bird. He sings a love song as we go along, walking in a winter wonderland. In the meadow we can build a snowman, then pretend that he is Parson Brown. He'll say, are you married? We'll say, no, man. But you can do the job while I'm in town. Later on, we'll conspire as we dream by the fire to face on the fray the plans that we made walking in a winter wonderland. Come on now. Sleigh bells ring, are you listening? In the air, snow is glistening. A beautiful sight, we're happy tonight. Walking in a winter wonderland. Gone away is the bluebird. Here to stay is a new bird. He sings a love song as we go along. Walking in a winter wonderland. Sing it down here. In the meadow we can build a snowman, then pretend that he is Parson Brown. He'll say, are you married? We'll say, you can do the job while you're in town. Later on we'll conspire as we dream by the fire to face unafraid the plans that we made, walking in a winter wonderland. Sing it again. Walking in a winter wonderland. One more time. Walking in a winter wonderland.
Yeah, dancers, dancers, thank you. beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. I think the singers are actually pretty good here. The singers are doing all right. So I'm thinking we should do something that everybody should be able to sing with us. And we're going to stretch out a little bit on this song. Everybody can dance. You can free dance to this song, or you can slow dance to this song.
Why?
If there's a lady named Annette in the back of the room, your presence is requested on the dance floor, otherwise known as Mum-Mum to her grandkids. Everybody, we're almost done tonight. After this song, I'm going to let the guys play an instrumental for you and really stretch out. We're going to do something up that we can all dance to. Again, I will be in the back and the guys will be in the back, and we can sign CDs if anybody wants one, or just say Merry Christmas to you. We thank Santa for being here tonight. And this is really his song, because we're all going to sing the Christmas song together. Is that all right? Can we sing the Christmas song together? It's one of the classics. So we want to do this with you.
Chestnuts roasting on an open fire, Jack Frost nipping at your nose, tiny tots with their eyes all on fire, and folks dressed up like Eskimos. Everybody knows some chocolates and some mistletoe will help to make the season bright. Tiny tots with their eyes all aglow will find it hard to sleep tonight. They know that Santa's on his way. He's loaded lots of toys and goodies on his sleigh. And every mother's child is gonna spy to see if reindeer really know how to fly. And so I'm offering this simple phrase to kids from 1 to 92. Although it's been said many times, many ways, Merry Christmas to you.
Come on now, let's hear the saxophone.
Loaded lots of toys and goodies on his sleigh, and every mother's child is gonna spy see if reindeer really know how to fly. And so we are offering this simple phrase to kids from 1 to 92. Although it's been said many times, many ways, Merry Christmas, Merry Christmas, Merry Christmas.
Christmas, everybody. Thank you so much. Thank you so much.
You guys have one you want to announce? Can we do another Christmas
one? We're going to have Rick Laws just say hello to you really quickly. He doesn't know I'm going to do this, but he helped me to produce tonight's show, and we're going to do a lot more together. So if you'd give a hand to Rick Laws, and I'd like, real quick, all the people who did the drumming tonight, come on up real fast. Come on up. Run up. Come on. The drummers, the percussionists. Rick taught them from 7 o'clock to 7:30, so they've only been drumming, some of them, from 7 o'clock to 7:30. So take a bow. Thank you, guys. Thank you so much for being our percussionists and hand drummers tonight. You did a great job. We really appreciate it. Isn't that great? Yeah. Microphone to Rick. He's just going to say Merry Christmas and going to do one instrumental. Say hi.
Hello, and Merry Christmas. Happy holidays, and that's about it, actually. Oh, we are going to do something kind of funky and jazzy, Mr. Magic. All right? And I do have some CDs.
Here's an instrumental of choice. We're going to have the guys stretch out. Come on. Bring the spirit. Here we go, guys. Anybody want to hit a drum? Hit a drum. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, one more hand, if you will, for a group that's never played together before. This is our first time together. Mike Clancy, everybody. Glenn Utch. Mark Strickland. Rick Laws in the back there. And we thank you all for coming out. I'm Jessica Lee. God bless you. Have a wonderful Christmas, and we'll see you soon. Stay in touch with us on Facebook. You can find us, almost all of us, there. We'll be in the back. Rick and I both have some CDs. If you'd like one, we'll sign. And otherwise, we wish you a very Merry Christmas and a special thank you to Santa Claus, everybody. Merry Christmas, Santa. Thank you, thank you.